Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Blind. Headed for... the Elizabeth Dane. Those other quests... I think I have to get to new areas to solve those. I'm good. I have full ammo for my gun, and I'm going the wrong way. And I have full blood. Should I check on these thin bloods? Oops. He's the one with the boat. Let me talk to these people first.
Hi, I'm glad we're together. This life's been hard on him, both of us.
Vampires in love. You guys make a great airport paperback.
Don't even think about it. Let's run.
So it's gonna be okay, champ.
Oceans. Evening.
I don't know what I'm saying. Forget what I say.
A few more questions about my future?
Then ask again.
See me later. Alright. Hi.
Hey! You, hey, what can I say? You preserved my ass.
Oh, it's you, Mercurio.
I really appreciate you not saying anything, and I want you to know I take care of those who do me favors. So from now on, you need equipment, info, you come see me at my apartment. Don't hesitate.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't recognize you, not all bloodied and laying on a couch. But the voice, I could pick out anywhere. You look like you're feeling better.
I tell you, that blood you guys got's an amazing thing. Helped close up a few wounds. This back alley patch fixed up the rest. I needed that beating. Good reminder not to overestimate my ability. Last time it's gonna happen.
Sounds like someone from Goodfellas. I might need some equipment for this little trip. Oh, I can buy things from him. And sell, apparently. I don't think I have anything to sell. I will not buy that. Yeah, I guess I'm never going to use these books. These raise your stat, so... but I need to raise my stat to raise my stat. Melee and Brawl, which... I'm not going for, so... but this one... I'd like to increase my research skill again. That's really high, though. That's another point. Look at that smile. Good old Mercurio. Alright, I don't need anything, actually.
Anything I can do for you tonight?
I need some info.
Concerning?
People.
Who exactly?
For all I know, guys, we've been through this, but it's been like 20 episodes ago, so I don't know. Yourself?
What's to tell? I can get anything anyone wants at any time. I'd say it's my calling. Till the Astrolite. Wasn't anything I couldn't handle. Well, back east some shit went down. Big Apple can't go back. I hate LA, but what are you gonna do?
You know, it reminds me of... I know it's not him, the actor for that, but whatever you need, Leo gets. Yeah? I had some other questions about people.
Who exactly?
Prince LaCroix.
Only seen him a few times. Way I understand it, the guy's untouchable. And I've never seen him without his muscle, that sheriff. Just so you understand, my loyalties are all but written in blood. So my opinion of the guy is moot.
Smart.
Who exactly?
The Sabbat.
Your typical bloodthirsty movie villain variety vampire. A few years back, I was on bodyguard duty for one of the old boys. Me, a couple of ghouls, and some young vampire types like you. The Sabbat hit us. Tried to pull a dine and dash. Just two of us walked away. And one was the elder.
My question's about something else.
Concerning?
Places.
Specifically?
Santa Monica.
Santa Monica's quiet, mostly. That is, till you came to town. Not a lot of operators or police here, which is why I like it. Not a beach person, personally, but there are some beautiful sunsets. I guess you wouldn't be interested in that, though, would you?
No, not exactly. Slightly after the sunset, though, is a good time for me.
Concerning?
Places.
Specifically?
Downtown L.A.
Downtown's a mess. Always has been. I get called down there sometimes. Nines' people, LaCroix's people, a lot of tension in the air. A lot of drugs and a lot of crime. Sometimes I offload extra inventory, but I avoid downtown when I can.
Okay. About other things?
Concerning?
Weapons.
Specifically?
A sniper rifle, really.
Not easy, even in this country. Military-grade sniper rifle with 50 caliber ammo could take a man apart at quite a distance. Makes the Secret Service nervous. I can, however, get my hands on a SWAT rifle. Give me some time.
Okay. I was looking for some other weapons.
Specifically?
A combat shotgun.
What you want is a Spaz 15.
Spaz?
I've got a connection for those, but I haven't seen him in a while. I think he's in Mexico. As soon as he gets back, I'll have a few of them. Putting together a dragon's breath, too. Sort of. Spits WP rounds. Few nights' work.
WP rounds. Offhand, yeah, I don't know what WP rounds is. Something piercing, maybe? Not armor piercing? What about some other weapons?
Specifically?
A tactical nuke. A flamethrower.
Oh, yeah, I get a lot of requests for those. I blend the movies. Everybody thinks they're a riot till they set their friends on fire. They're not very easy to get hold of. I got a Vegas connection for those. Last time I was out there, I had to shoot my way to the state line.
And how about...
Specifically?
A tactical nuke.
Only a lunatic would want that kind of ordnance. That's why they got them in Washington.
So, probably not. Let me see if he's got any of this stuff right now. Well, he's selling a knife for $85. So he's not even selling the ammo we need, which is fine because we're full. Should I load up with the Ithaca M37? Because we're almost out of that. 3 out of 18 rounds. Let's see where we are. Max 50. He's not gonna freak if I take my weapon out, right? Because I want to load it.
Anything I can do for you tonight?
Alright. We're full. Oh, that's the boat we need to catch? Right there? Alright. Before I go there, let me check down at the end of the pier, see if anything's changed with this murder investigation. These guys are awfully slow with their forensic analysis or whatever the hell they're doing. Love that that classic thunder sound. So I wonder if at some point we can get into some of these shops. Does this? Wasn't this where everything was closed down? It was, wasn't it? Because I don't remember Chubby's Taco Shack and Banana Split. This is where everything was closed off, right? Yeah, this is the... That's the fence, the gate. How do I close it? How disappointing. I've been trying to get past there, and now that I have, there's nothing there. Very anticlimactic, underwhelming, and all that fun stuff. Although, can I get up there? That's my question. Bear with me, guys. I want to see something. To see if this is still closed off. So how do I get up here? Good question, huh? I guess I don't. Keep it in mind, though, that might open up at some point. I hope it does. See you, Mercurio. Oh. I don't think this thing will run out of gas or something. So this is apparently a stealth mission? Try not to go on a killing spree. So, to me, that says avoid being detected if possible. Probably means I won't be an explorer as much of the ship as I would like to. Just to avoid people. There's nothing under the stairs. Easy. Okay. Records room. I will gain entry. Just for that. Oh, wait. And Karen site transport to Los Angeles. And Karen sarcophagus, 3 crates, pottery, tablets, 1 box, unidentified. We'll come back to that. All right, that's the other side. We've got a second floor, and then we've got another door this way. Oh, I can't open that. Okay. So I think that's it. We came from this way. So I have different ways of sneaking by that guy. That's not real. if I can get access to that computer. If I dominate him, he could randomly start running, and I don't like that. I don't want that to be happening now. I can't get past him that way, that's for sure. And this is back. So it's through the records room. What is your major malfunction? I know I'm only hitting it once. Is there something on top of this cabinet? No. It makes me wonder if I was spotted for a second. I guess just because I stood up. I can climb that. That door is not real. Does this... I went through that door. Okay. Oh, now I can't get through it. Wait. This is possible. Maybe I could distract him away. But then he would come back. I want to see if I can get into that computer. I could kill him, or I could... I'm gonna try command and drink his blood. Don't run.
Stop right there!
Does this mean more people are gonna be coming? EEP shipping. NZ Elizabeth Dane. I know, I waited too long. Reports, log, and control. Okay, reports. This is awesome, though. Weather and status. Weather. Why not? The seas are calm. These are our location, latitude, and longitude. 65 degrees Fahrenheit. In the air, the sea is 43 degrees Fahrenheit. It's pretty warm. That's a warm sea there for that temp. Maybe it was heated all day by the sun. I don't know. It has yet to cool down. Status. Engines are off. Deck cams are off. Good, because I don't want cams. Locks are locked. Well. If I go into control, I guess I can unlock locks. Let's check out log first, though. Password required. And we're not getting it. Skill too low. Okay. Control. That's not gonna work. Control. Another password. Lighthouse. Start engines. Sound horn. Deck cams on. Unlock records. I've been in records. I don't see any reason to be doing any of the other things. In case records is somewhere else than the records room where I've been in, let's go unlock records. Who knows, maybe there's a second records room. Records room unlocked. That's probably the same thing. It's just another way in there. So escape out, and then blood buff? Wait. Blood buff... It's not blood buff, is it? Aspects. Increases wits and perception. Yeah, log. Antonio Bay. Alright. I wish we could just choose 1, 2, 3, 4 and put numbers there. 10, 10, 0, 4. Captain's log. Stardate? No. Waters calm as we head out of Istanbul. Professor Johansson seemed very worried about the safety of the sarcophagus and various other artifacts from his dig, but I assured him that all was well. Professor Johansson from Istanbul. Okay, 10, 14, October 14th, so far. Rough waters last evening. Operations normal, but the crew seems restless. One of the Turks has been telling them ghost stories. I had Lieutenant Stygian take him aside and speak with him. Lieutenant Stygian? Is that a kindred? I mean, Stygian. That's a good name. 04. Nothing to report. Such situation normal. I typed all that in for nothing. October 17th. So where then on the other days you didn't put nothing to report? 04. Not that I want to type all those in just to see that. No thanks. Two of the crew have gone missing. I fear they may have fallen overboard sometime during the night. No trace of either Lieutenant... No trace of either. Lieutenant Stygian has tried to contact their families, but something seems to have gone wrong with the radio. We may have a saboteur on board. The crate holding the sarcophagus seems to have been opened. Either that or whatever you had in that sarcophagus got out. And, yeah, I'm not looking forward to facing that. October 19th. We have found blood on the upper and lower decks, and it seems that at least three more of the crew are missing. The men are hysterical. I found the Turk in his cabin, curled up into a ball, muttering something indecipherable to himself. Lieutenant Stygian is one of the missing crew, as well as the radio technician. One of the men had a shortwave radio, but all calls for help have gone unanswered. Really, that's a legitimate... That guy's last name is Stygian? 10-20-04. I leave this to whoever may find it. This ship is cursed. May it sink to the crushing depths of Davy Jones' locker before... Blah, 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 blah. Alright. Interesting. Stand by, guys. Okay. Just curious if it could be turned on. It would be a foolish thing to do. In actuality, but... I didn't go through that door? What happened to there being a little ledge I can stand on? Or am I losing my mind? We can come in that door, but not out that door. Locked off now. But anyway, yeah, if I can actually pick that up, I can throw it. But where do we want to go? Around this corner?